Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Potato Panda TV here today, and I'm going to be doing a little bit more Saints Row the Third Remastered. See how many people can blow up and beat the crap out of. I guess we'll see what kind of happens. I'm sure I'll do a couple missions here and there, or get a few things accomplished that I need to, but I guess that's part of the fun of the game, just playing it for the hell of it, I guess. Oh, I hate this stupid camera stand. I don't know, it just always seems like I'm kind of off focus for some reason. New cheats available, what to do. Oops, don't want to zoom in. Don't want to zoom in that fast, that far. See my fat face. I don't know, it just seems like I'm always kind of off kilter. Well, I guess that's good enough to be good enough for now. Let's see what we're gonna do in here. Access crib. Wardrobe. What kind of stupid wardrobe do we have? So we're gonna garage. Sexy kitten. Say, I'm a say panda. Oh, so we got the Crusader thing. Angry Tiger, that was all. Sweet. Oh shit! I thought I broke it. Then I broke the cannon off for a second there. Let's see what I got to do now. See if I can find a. Nope, don't want to do that. There's a stupid map. There we go, missions. I find a mission. Pierce. 30 out of 300.
How's the crew settling in?
Man, we gotta get a new place. That studio shit ain't working at all.
Oh, spent too much time in posh hotels?
I can't help it that the rest of the world treats the Saints right.
Doesn't mean we should get soft.
I hear you. Listen. How about you and me roll around the city and see what Steelport has to
offer?
I'll
do that.
You convince me? Just meet me at the park.
I'm gonna beat some shit up. Big shit and die. Man, I kinda wish why did I get the slowest thing vehicle we have? I like how these police cars just come out of nowhere. But, I don't know, it is what it is. I ain't gonna do any stupid little pussy-ass motorcycle. Hell yes! Hell yes to the yeah. This tank is slow as hell. I don't know, I'll take these stupid douchebags out behind me. Get them off my ass. Oh yeah, another stupid helicopter. Oh shit. What the hell's going on with you? Falling down, clowning like a dirty clown. Oh no, we're stuck. No, I'm not stuck anymore. That's cool. Who's the hell shooting at me? Little bastards.
Nothing slows me down.
Nothing slows me down. my ass. Ass and titties, ass and titties, ass, titties, titties, ass and titties. Oh, splatting you little bastard, stupid tank. Or Humvee, or whatever you want to call it, son of a bitch. Oops, I had a stupid pull. I blew myself up. I got another stupid helicopter. I keep hitting those stupid poles. I'm easy. I'm about as easy as I come. I come pretty easy. Oh shit, never mind. I'm not gonna say that. Eat shit and shit on the eat. What's a eat? What's a eat? Explosive kills. What the hell? All these fuckboys following me. Yes. There you go, stupid ass tank. And blow this motherfucker up. Oh, motherfucker, let's go get Pierce. I'm gonna see if this dickhead wants.
This car could use a little tuning. Let's find a rim job and get it cleaned up.
Hell, I need a rim job. No, you know what the hell am I talking about?
Taking this thing with
Gap
pretty hard.
I don't mind giving a few rim jobs if I can find. Oh shit, I'm just gonna shut the hell up. I'm not talking about that kind of dumb stuff anymore.
How long were you rolling with Gap anyway?
600 years.
He was there when I first joined the Saints.
Shit. What was he like back then?
He mellowed with age. Until Aisha died. Then he was fucking pissed.
The hell's Aisha? I don't want to go shooting today. Expect to. Near miss 10. Slowing down, fuckhead. I got this car pimped out. Pork. Knee clippers, I thought I didn't. Yeah, what the hell?
Some more style. Now it's our turn. Head to Planet Saints.
I don't know, man. That's like wearing the band's t-shirt to the concert.
Nothing wrong with wanting to look good.
I always look good.
We need some driving music.
See if you can find something good.
Yeah, I need some good-ass driving music. Oh, shoot. I was trying to back out a little bit so I could see a little bit more, but I don't know if there's a way to do that.
Oh, shit. Turn it up. This was like, this was my high school. Right
early in the morning, rising to the street. What the hell is this crap?
a reason things went wrong. Got to find a reason why my money's all gone.
Cause you stole it.
I got a Dalmatian.
Got a Mason.
And I can still get high.
I like to get hot dogs and all things weird. That's a bitch. I'm trying to get into it.
Life is too short to love the one you got, cause you might get run over or you might get shot. Never start a static, I just get it off my chest. Never had a battle with no booty
proof. Bulletproof. Booty proof vest.
Take all your money, give it all to charity. Love is what I got. It's within my reach and the sub-fine style that's great.
What the hell? Oh my goodness.
Try test that. You're bound to get served. Love what I got. Don't start a riot. You feel it when the dance gets hot. Sing it. Loving is what I got. I said, remember that.
Oh, there we go. Should I get out first? Still got to get out first, baby. Let us in. Let us in. Bitches. What kind of shit you got? What the hell is that bullcrap? Oh, goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Oh, golly nuts. Let your door. Let's go with the slasher. What the hell? Guns. Ow.
This guy means business. You think? He flipped the fucking car. He on steroids or something.
Oh, he's got me with a belly button.
Or something.
I don't have any fucking weapons. What the hell? Give me a goddamn weapon or something. Holy shit.
The blood pumping. To my loins. Oh!
Where am I? What? I'm glad I had to push a stupid circle button first. I'm a derpy derp. I do it. Holy. God, I'm a derpy derp.
Time to go. What the fuck is that thing?
Something very pissed
off.
What
are you doing? Oh shit, he's got me. I don't have a run. I got a dickhead. Okay, that's not very cool at all. Yeah, brute strength.
acting very pissed off.
This guy means business.
Yeah, thanks, Nikki.
He flipped a fucking car. He on steroids or something?
I go with or something.
Some help. Why the hell is he only going after me?
I wish I had a picture of this.
Why the fuck did everybody only shoot at me? This is lame. Kinda lame. I don't know why everybody's only fucking going after me.
Time to go. What the fuck is that thing?
Something very pissed off.
This guy means business. You think? He flipped a fucking car! He on steroids or something?
I go with or something.
Oh, bitch. This son of a bitch, go after somebody else! God damn it!
You know, you're real good. Listen, move back here. Whoa! I'm also thank you, Lord God.
God damn, there's a fucking dude running after us, and you're all fucking shooting after me! God damn, this game is fucking dumb! Why the fuck is that Pierce not doing anything? God damn, Pierce, do fucking something, you bitch.
Time to go. What the fuck is that thing?
Something very pissed off.
This guy means business. You think? He flipped a fucking car. He on steroids or something?
I go with or something.
I'm impressed.
Not getting me, dickhead. He's there right now. Oh, she's coming after me. come on, pick yourself up a little bit. Hey, dickhead. Fuck yeah, finally, holy shit. I guess if I got a grenade a long time ago.
Time to tip on that. No doubt!
Holy shit, that Rony. Get the hell out of here.
That big fucker wasn't normal.
Yo, you think?
I'm not normal.
But the way he was shrugging off bullets?
Something wasn't right. At least he's dead.
I hear that.
Oh, Sean, reverse. Oh, how do I get out of here? Oh, well, I'll figure a way out of here. Sooner or later. Gotta do what you gotta do, baby. Get the fuck out of here. Turn to safe house, that's what I'm doing. Hell yes. Hell no. $6,000, it won't be. Up to doop to doop. I don't care about my stupid crib. See, where's my stupid map?
Life can be full.
Let's see, upgrades. What kind of upgrades we get, Stia? I don't really want to do missions yet. Let's see, stores, properties. Trying to find
monotonous sales and the
gun store, whatever you call those stupid things.
However, for a few employees,
a gun store.
Saints, life recently became more worth the pain. The leader of the Saints and Japanese commercial superstar Pierce Washington.
There we go, for sale. Oh, what the hell, might as well buy her. Oh yes, $100 per hour, 5% discount. Let's see, any weapons I can buy. A bell dildo. Oh, yeah. Feels like a fucking fur dildo to the face. $50,000. Come on, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Boom, boom, boom. Let's do some upgrades. I just wanted to buy out some ammo first. Let's see, buy upgrade weapons. I don't have money. That's hockey quick bullcrap. Oh well, I guess we'll do with what we have. My floppy dick. Haha, I don't look at my floppy dick. Yes. What the hell is there? So far, I've got missions to do. Part of time, part of time.
You're supposed to be looking for Loren, not going house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
All right, I'm listening.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big party for their global contacts.
And their real estate agent will be there, right?
Real funny. I was gonna say we crash the party, kill the Morningstar, and keep the place for the Saints. Ha!
I'm game. What's the plan?
The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them to come up.
Boy, if I can't go up, then how will I... Oh. Right, penthouses.
That's right. Meet me at the airport.
Got to do the penthouse. Hey, hey. Meet you at the airport. Get your bitchin', beeping at your bitchin'. We're there yet. I'm the greatest. Oh, damn, I'm blue. I'm on fire. Oh, what the hell, I was gonna get myself an H2 Bulldog. Oh, Bullock, the Hummer, fucking H2. Oh, please, sir, the hell, how long are you? How far away are you? I guess we're almost there. I don't want to come near you. Baby. Oh, I'm hungry. I guess I'm always hungry. Yes, let's do this, fuckheads. Oh, golly, nudes. Let's do this shit. Got the Brutus. Yeah.
Alright, you're clear.
Yeah.
I really gotta stop doing this shit.
I'm living in that 21st century. This video will get probably demonetized. You know, I guess the channel's not demonetized yet, so it's like it matters.
Shandy, I'm in. As soon as I find someone with the elevator code, I'll unlock it.
Just give the word, boss.
That's right, power! The system broken, the school's closed, the prison's open. We ain't got nothing to lose, motherfucker.
Okay, grab him.
What's the code at the freight elevator?
Go to hell.
Fine, code's 3131. Just watch the jack.
God damn, what always sucks about this game? I thought there's little things you could get to regenerate health. I don't think it regenerated just on its own like that.
I really gotta stop doing this shit.
I don't know why. Like go behind places and they're hide behind stuff. I give myself time to regenerate health and all bullcrap. God dang it.
Alright, you're clear.
I really gotta stop doing this shit.
I'm living in that 21st century. Doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody.
Hey.
Shandy, I'm in. As soon as I find someone with the elevator code, I'll unlock it.
Just give the word, boss.
Stop chipping, I'm chipping off the power. The system broken, the school's
closed. That's a fucking code, jackass.
Go to hell.
Fine, code's 3131. Just watch the jack.
Some light game, girls, and some heavy roads. And it's white man world.
Just picked a nice place for the crew.
Hey, Nicka.
I've been some explosives can't handle. Look at all this shit. No way they're giving this up without a fight.
I'm an asshole.
Ready to crash the party?
We're coming up. Keep the door clear.
I'm cleaning as clear as I can. Obama said, "I wanna be." Oh shit! Obama said. Surface does.
Try not to kill him.
Who of the 80s? I love it. Look, got the cocaine part right. The girls in tight dresses always gave me fake numbers.
I'm doing my best.
John, you got the place cleaned up yet?
What do I look like, the damn maid?
So that's a no then.
We're sitting on a bomb here and you're making jokes.
Someone needs a nap.
Oh, I need a nap. Oh. I could really use a nap. It's almost 11:30, so I could really just go to sleep, I guess. Around there somewhere. I don't know where the hell he's going. I should have played this game before. I've done this since this one of those missions it took me a thousand times to do for some reason. But I don't know, I guess I'll figure out a way eventually. He's going over there eventually. Pretty sure. Taking his easy way around. Taking his easy way to get over there. He's taking his time. Something whatever that's saying this. Shit, sorry. Stupid camera. I suppose I haven't done that earlier or more often than I have. I guess that one time.
Cleaning up. I'll get the codes.
Nope. No codes. Just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
Yeah, I'll get back to you then.
Okay, this is not a fail. I'm on fire. I'm gonna chase his ass down.
Time for these assholes. How do I defuse the bomb? The red wire. Cut the red wire.
Good boy.
Shondi, cut the red one.
Damn, I lost the bet.
You lost the bet. What do you do? Mr. Guy, what we gotta do?
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Hell no.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty sights.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.
Oh, yes. 6K. Good percentage penthouse. Will we? I'll take that. opulence, who has it? Alright, well, that's, that'll probably be about it for today, but, appreciate you taking the time to stop by, and hopefully I'll catch you next time.